sorry, I turned off video stabilization. Is it, if it's too shaky, let me know, and I'll start over. You can see more in the dark. With video stabilization off. Is it too shaky with video stabilization off? Yeah, I can see it's kind of shaky. Our video stabilization makes it really hard to hold it steady. Somebody's MRI if they're back. Anything here want to speak to me? Retreated at this clinic? You cold? You're a cold baby? Thank you so much, man. That made my night. Can I tell you, is it too shaky with video stabilization off? Or should I turn it off? I can turn it back on. I'm just trying to make it a little bit shakier, but it allows you to see more light. It's a little more shaky though, isn't it? Look, you can see slices of their MRI. You here with me? Because of what? Did you come to this clinic? Let's go see what other mysteries are in here. Look at this broken leg. Oh, yes. Come on, talk to me, buddy. Or lady. I'm here alone. Because of what? Oh, yeah. This is where it said my hands.
You were old. This is a dialysis clinic. Hello. You're absolutely right.
Can y'all see there? There's a lot of slices.
Are one of these MRIs you?
I've never seen him do that.
Someone's brain. In the doorway?
You here?
In the door? Which door? This door?
Look at that MRI. Me too.
I'm trying to find the one of your hands. Last time I was here, you were mad at me for showing your hands. See the slices of the MRI? You don't like me looking through these, do you? You want me to leave? Tell me. Yes, that was a good one, wasn't it? Slave? What kind of slave?
Slave to the system? Let's go up and check out a little more. I'm going to do an EVP in here. I didn't try to do any PP. I don't know why my phone never focuses. I'm in the basement of this medical clinic. All alone. Does anything want to say something to me? There's all your MRIs. Your medical records. Whisper. Somebody back or neck? My spine. It's okay. I get it, Malia. I'm trying to find the hands one. Didn't like me showing its hands last time. Spine. I don't see the hands when it's gone. But then again, we do have a whole rack. Play it back and say something to me. Stop recording.
I don't know why my phone never focuses. I'm in the basement of this medical clinic. All alone. Does anything want to say something to me? There's all your MRIs. Your medical records. Whisper.
Why my phone never focuses. Apologize about that.
To my spine.
Let's go. See what else is in the dark. Yeah, ghost box is built in somebody's basement. I'm so sorry, guys. As soon as I get a GoPro. It's an abandoned medical clinic. Let me see if I can't get a better huh? Judgment? Did you have to pass through judgment? Who judged you? I said we go up. I wish I could find the x-rays. Let's see if we can't, I get better signal out here. I can take off my headband for a minute. Yes, is this your history? Is this your medical history? Is it? Am I looking at your medical history? You want to talk to me? It's okay, you can talk to me if you want. What's that? Looks like somebody's bones. I don't know how to read these. I guess they had some back problems, spinal cord problems. Do you want to talk to me? Look, there's carts of them. Let's see if we can hear somebody. Let's see if they talk to us. I'm alone in this clinic. When was the last time someone came to visit you? Are you on the other side? Will you whisper something to me? Oh, not far, but not real close.
I'm alone in this clinic. When was the last time someone came to visit you? Are you on the other side? Will you whisper something to me? I'm not far, but not real close.
I feel something in here. I don't know what it is. I know they used to do dialysis clinic in here. Did you get dialysis here?
I know they used to do dialysis clinic in here. Did you get dialysis here? In here. Did you get dialysis here?
No, it's not there. I saw what you'd say here. Right, and people can read ectoplasmic activity with this box somebody builds in their basement. If you believe that, you're more gullible than I think.
Right, and people can read it.
Let's go up and examine. What else is in here? Yes, I am very interested in the history of this place. You're absolutely right. Anybody know what this means? A report 2.0K, 2.5CA, middle port bicarb, lower port 3.0K. Francis? Anybody know what that means? Is it? Ethan? Did you get dialysis here? Is that a big toilet for somebody climbing up on? motorcycle mean anything to you guys? Is that you making noise? I'm all alone. Somebody's somewhere behind me. Let's see what else is in here. Okay, let's put the keys in another pocket. Look at that. Did y'all see that? Yes, I have been very lucky. More times than I can count. And I thank you for watching over. Why do I keep seeing somebody behind me? Somebody walking? Sounds like somebody's walking. It's 1 o'clock in the morning. I'm here by myself in this clinic. You only seem to get mad when I'm down by your medical records. Is it because that's too personal? Let's sit here and see if we can hear anything, say anything. So I'm trying to put my keys in my other pocket. Coming with me. Appreciate it. Mooey, mooey. I don't know what that means. I've always wondered myself. Make a noise? What the hell does that mean? Fentanyl flash flood cartridges. Obviously, it's an iron washing station. Oh, that's just a brand name. S? Squinching. I don't know what that is. There's gotta be a rat in here. Note? Am I gonna look for a note in all these medical records? Look at these little things. I think they're bands. First shift. Oh, somebody made a note for him. A thank you note, looks like. Something in one of these notes that you want me to read? Made rounds, lights on, everything clean. Made rounds, lights on, everything clean. Is there something I'm looking for in these notes? It is not somewhere. Is there anything in particular that I'm looking for? This stuff is invisible until you shine it. Look, can't see anything, then you shine it. Doing rounds, deaf and people still in building working. Bar on door, Stephanie in hand. In wood building. Hair. Well, thank you. I did get a haircut today. That's amazing. Look. Got a haircut. Look how you can't see anything. Kids uncleaned. Is there something I'm looking for? Orthodontics. This is orthodontics. Dawn? Look, look out the window. Holy moly. Y'all are gonna love this. Y'all know where this is across the street from. Can you see? You can't see? That's not a parking garage. You got it. See how massive it is up there? Let me turn off some lights so it'll... You got it, Angela. See the outline of that huge building? It's, for whatever reason, it's lit up. Even when there's no moon, there's no lights, the entire block is without power. And yet that building still glows. Yeah. Well, you know, I'm stupid. You see how it glows? We were on the roof not long ago. That's an awesome view. I've been over there a million times. I watched my scope from last Saturday night. You hear banging. Let's see if we can't find something else. I just can't believe how the place glows when there's no light anywhere. Turn up your screen brightness. It's a 4-city block. What is it? 15-story abandoned hospital. That's how massive it is. That's actually what you're seeing. Oh, look at that. Is the Norwood Clinic. Can you see it? Turn your screen brightness up. Yeah, I'm alone. We were in there last Saturday night together. Remember? And I heard all that banging. Sounded like somebody's getting the hell beat out of them. Now it smells really clinical. Somebody here? Let's go back here. Physician's desk reference. There's an elevator. This is not in the main hospital. This is another clinic. Look at all these batteries. If you reverse it, whatever it says, IDSI. Go up and see what else we can't see. Counter. Yes, I just was had it on the counter. Very well, good. Do you want me to go back to the counter? I am kind of lingering around. It closed in 2008 because it was, go watch the one from last night. Somebody's getting a hell beat out of them. I mean, the other, last Saturday. When we get up higher, I'll show a better picture. Either that or a ghost carries a metal bar. I am kind of lingering, I am, because I'm waiting for you to show me something. Let's go up another floor and see what we can't see. Did that say renal something? Did somebody say it said renal? There's the elevators. Really nothing to see. On the other side, does it feel like the abyss? But you're not alone. We're here with you. Perfect opportunity to talk. You can see somebody come up behind you and choke you right there. Yes, ma'am. It's really weird on this floor. Let's do an EVP. Feels heavy. You found me? Or I found you? That's what happens when disrespectful people come in, they trash it. Sorry, I had to turn video stabilization off so you could see more light. It's kind of a tablet. It's a phone. Because I'm wearing a headlamp. See? This is what I see when you guys aren't on. Pitch black. I'm gonna listen on here if something wants to say something. I'm in this abandoned medical clinic. I think everything happens for a reason. Why am I here at this time? Well, apparently when you die, you know everything, so I'm imagining they would know what a tablet is. If I had money, I would. To buy all that stuff, I would, of course. Got ghost hunting tools.
I'm in Sabana Medical Clinic. I think everything happens for a reason. Why am I here at this time?
Just kind of, when you die, you know everything, so. infinitely darker in here for whatever reason. I feel like something's behind me. I feel like I'm turning in circles. Yeah, I normally never get nervous.
To buy all that stuff, I would. Of course.
Let's just listen. In the main hospital, they did. Oh, we spent last Halloween up there on the 7th floor. It has a big note on the door. It says, please do not leave door open. Patients might escape. Am I alone? I know I'm not alone. I can feel it. No, I don't do that. That's not my style.
In the main hospital, they did. Oh, we spent last Halloween up there on the 7th floor. It has a big note on the door. It says, please do not leave door open. Patients might escape. Am I alone? I know I'm not alone.
You tell me how to play it backwards and I'll be more happy. Can I help you? Is there anything I can do to help? Yeah, 103 years of operation. Thousands of, probably 100,000 people. Last time I was in the morgue, you can hear some. Y'all. Something feels weird. Okay, that's a good idea. It's okay to talk. I'm all alone. Nobody else is going to bother you. Are you in pain? Do you need help? I just got a cool whiff of wind. Oh, yeah. It's safe. Nobody's going to hurt you anymore. I know you already know that.
Nobody else is going to bother you. Are you in pain? Do you need help?
Somebody was just standing there.
It's safe. Nobody's going to hurt you anymore. I know you already know that.
I swear. I'm just going to be quiet. I'm not saying anything. I just want to listen. Blue. There's a blue ball right in front of me. Did y'all see that? Did y'all see that blue ball? It's not cold at all. I actually hurt somebody with my own ears.
There's a blue ball right in front of me.
For a second, I'm gonna go sit on the floor. Talk to whatever's here. I'm not afraid of you. By myself. I'm afraid of the neighborhood. Walk past that door again. Yes, I just did sit on the ground. You're absolutely right. Very well done. Let's check in window. Let's go under here. Part of the hospital. X-ray room. With this big bank for X-rays. Y'all, I got a huge... X-ray room. That's kind of vague. You're gonna have to do better than that. What year is it? Exactly. Nailed it, my friend. Come on. Thank you. Is that a compliment? Look at all these syringes, needles. That is one long needle. Look at that thing. I don't think they make glass syringes anymore. Is it? Look, I'm gonna pull back. Did you people get bad news in this room? Let's see his handprints. Are those your handprints? I just saw some dumb hallway. Y'all hear it? Hear it? Listen. EMF, raise EMF, barometric pressure, acceleration, accelerometer, ambient temperature. Let's do an EVP in here. Am I alone?
Am I alone?
I hear it right there. No. You know what? This is what I'm saying. That's okay, because the phone I don't use anymore. I just use it just for this. Show you outside the out the window that we're now on a higher floor. X-ray room. Let me show you where we're across the street. Yeah. Wow. It's all more medical stuff. Sure you want me. Look where I'm at. I know that place looks familiar. Massive abandoned hospital. Yeah, it's a big house, 13 stories. That's the Norwood Clinic right there. Been to the top 100 times. Why don't you go back? Why don't y'all ever go back and just watch my scopes and see I've been over there a million times? It's pretty simple. You look like big fingernail clippers. I wonder why these are glass. I thought they stopped making glass syringe. Go watch the one from last night. If you want to hear some ghost stuff. God, look, that place is so massive. Look at that. That's what I see out the window. Freaking massive hospital that I've been in 1,000 times. See how it glows even though there's no light in the entire block? So ominous, it's not even funny. place is just massive. I think I've been on every single floor. Last weekend, the Ouija girls... last year, the Ouija girls spent Halloween with me there. Cracker's still in the box. Look at this. More needles. I already showed them. There's only a few on the last one. Somebody looked it up. We gotta go back out here. I want to look more. Syringes everywhere. Testosterone. Yeah, it's cool. Testosterone cream. This is testosterone cream. Why don't somebody start using this one? Testosterone. Y'all hear that? Somebody's here. It's a good idea. Let me look at the dates on the switches. Look, this one's full. No, it's not. And the main hospital closed in 2008. The one that was showing out the window? So this clinic stayed open a lot longer. Look at that. That close in 08. The main building. Why don't you go back and watch my scopes and you'll see I've been to that building 1,000 times. I'm getting tired of going over that building. Everybody wants me to go over there and there's other places to explore. I've been inside the morgue cooler over there. What more is there? Oh, that's beautiful. This was still open in 2012. So four years after the main hospital closed, it's still open. It was still open, it looks like. No, because I'm very respectful. If you get a reputation for not tearing shit up and being respectful, the cops don't have a problem with you. It's not my stuff to vandalize. Really, it's not. Any somebody should be in trouble, it should be the people who left everybody's medical records here. Oh, look, somebody's in a car accident. There's no asbestos in this place. If there is, do you really want to live in a bubble? Yeah, this is not the best part of town. So that's a very big possibility. Look, something's wet all over the wall. It's almost like drawing something, like a drawing of something. Can you see that? It's like the shape of something. And there's somebody's name like drawn on there. It's weird. Let's go to another color. It's like Aramaic. 818. See, 818. One, one, eight, one, eight. Don't stab me. Please don't stab me. Y'all, I got 12% battery. I gotta get out of here before it gets too late. It's almost, let's see what time it is. It's almost 1:01. Now we just gotta go downhill. It's a beautiful view. I'm not worried about being in here after 3 a.m. Yeah, train. Is it? Look, somebody's been burning stuff. Somebody set a big fire. I did too. Exactly why I stood there. There's a little girl down there. Come back, little girl. That's who you saw crouched. No, that was a little girl. No, I can't see anything in here except for using my UV light because the phone picks it up better. So I can't, everything's pitch black. This is what it looks like in here to me when I'm not looking through my phone. This. Now I can see because I can look through my phone. Whatever's here, I ask you, please, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, do not bother anybody who has watched this video. Anybody who has joined me tonight, you're not to follow me home. You're not to bother any of these people. Well, I worry about you guys too because y'all come with me and I don't want anything to bother you. You're to stay here where all these x-rays and stuff are. This is your house. You are to stay here. See all the MRIs and stuff? Guys, I have to play a little dodgeball getting across the street so nobody sees me leaving here. I hope y'all have a great day Sunday, and if nobody told you they love you today, it's me. Okay, I gotta sneak out of here. This is the tough part that y'all don't get to see on camera. Love you too. Thanks for coming with me. Okay, you are loved. I agree with you.